I was a big fan from the start, in particular how it simplifies collaboration and could be used seamlessly from any device. The other huge advantage Google had over the alternatives was its reliability. I've never actually lost a document using Google in over 10 years. And it's also got expandability through its open APIs and low-code, no-code tools. Google has vastly increased our collaboration and interactions globally with colleagues. We now have joint documents and drives, plans, strategies across the entire world. So we operate across Sweden, India, APAC, UK and US. And it just makes that collaboration much more intimate and easy. We also have initiated a champion and citizen developer program to promote innovation and capabilities within the platform. We maybe expand on these in later videos. Some of the features that have been useful is like the help me write features in email and docs are probably used the most, although we've also used the sheets organize to create planning and testing templates. A few examples of the uses were writing a proposal for a project or having a CV, and you basically ask the Duet AI, can you please produce like 10 questions for interview based on this CV, and it come out pretty succinct and analyze the entire CV for those questions. So pretty much it's been used across different functions and different areas as a test at the minute, but we're really, really hopeful to see the new features, to see how it all comes together and can cut all our workloads whenever those features arrive.